Fraser and I just spent some time outside with the chickens and the peacocks. Let's see where they're at for the winter. Ha ha ha.